Well, good evening to you and welcome on this most perfect evening for a game of football. Conditions are absolutely splendid and the folk of this town have come out in their droves for this match. Why wouldn't they? It is an ideal circumstance for what could be an ideal game. Everybody has been attracted to it. It has been the talk of the town. And the buses have been packed, double-decker buses lining up outside. Coaches have carried thousands of away supporters here too. And all of it adds up to make a terrific, a crackling atmosphere. The match, I think, will be quite a spectacle. This place, simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. Who are you looking for in particular?
It has to be Eden Hazard. A magnificent little talent he's developed, a strong resistance to the physical attention he receives. Now once he gets on the ball, he's not easily shifted.
Yeah, hard to see past him. He'll be looking to put on a show, I'm certain of that. So we're up and running. Got a throw in. Ferreira Carrasco. Lukaku. Well played, he saw that coming. Gets it upfield. Could move up a gear here. It's sprayed out wide. Carrasco tries to get it forward quickly.
It's Witsel.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away. It's offside. Yes, it is. Taxidis. Dashing forward at pace. Now it's Hazard. Now it's Lukaku. He'll have a kick! He's scored!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt, and here we are, early stages. He struck one, and he looks hungry for more.
Rarely outwitted one-on-one. Once more, he gets the better of the keeper.
Well, that's excellent composure, because the keeper put as much pressure on as he could by not committing sooner.
Belgium have an early lead. Good start. Keeper goes long. Greece have it back and they can go again. Out wide to the right. Looking for space out wide. He's left his man. That's Taxidis. Shoots! Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade.
And he's on the back foot. Lukaku. And the flag has stayed down. Goes for goal. Big chance!
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
And that's been lever clear. And the volley. That's a waste.
I think a little eagle has just got the better of him. He may have been thinking about back page headlines there.
That's not going to make it. Some good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Decent looking ball. And play for a goal kick. Scores only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Played out to the right, back into the middle, cut out in the nick of time. And it's Meunier. Mertens. Lukaku. Lukaku! A great save, real class.
Oh, that's a sparkling save, absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Gets his head to it! Decent attempt, but not quite good enough. That's not the ball he wanted. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Meunier just did a brilliant job there. It was...
There's the end of the first half. There we are, off they go for half-time. The breakthrough did indeed come in the first half. But there has only been that one goal. It's very, very tight. Back on the first 45 minutes.
Belgium clearly are benefiting from their homework. They've dealt with anything that's been thrown at them and have been smart on the break.
Belgium, happier of the teams, heading in for half-time, 1-0 up. And we are already promptly back underway. A solitary goal, that has been the crucial difference. It's Taxidis! Now it's Lukaku going through. Mertens! That really should have hit the net.
Mertens certainly caught it well enough, but that was never really going to trouble the keeper.
Sophistication about this, it really is a question of... It's Lukaku! Oh, surely that deserved better.
The timing of the pass and run was exquisite.
Some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change. Oh, it's taken out. That'll be a foul. Mertens looking to penetrate opposition lines. It's the through ball. Mertens!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now. It's a loose ball. And it's Taxidis. Aimed long and direct. Crowd calling for him to shoot. It's come loose.
Poor, great defending. That needed doing.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Almost there, and the players can feel it. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Terrific run to latch onto it, but the finish is all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
He's not played the ball, that's a foul.
Company has been sent off.
Oh, what a goal! Oh, it really is a finish of the highest order. Dying minutes, and we're all square again. And he's produced a beauty. Square again into the dying minutes. It's Lukaku! Right in the day! This could well be it! Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot on sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from the Rams attack.
Belgium. And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Belgium are now on top. Hard fought, impossible to predict. In the end, though, only the result mattered. Thrilling, nail-biting, perhaps frustrating until the very end, but we do have a winner.
Well, this looked like it had a draw written all over it, Peter, so credit where it's due. They found a way to win it.